What's up, you fucking losers? What's up, you incel pieces of actual shit?
Pathetic loserville guys?
Today I'm gonna show you the 10 ways that girls reject you. Number one, the I have a boyfriend line. Hey, baby girl, can I get your number? I have a boyfriend. Number two, the I have a boyfriend line, but you're ugly.
Excuse me, can I get those digits?
Bitch, I'm gonna fuck you up. Number three, the I have a boyfriend line, but you're actually attractive.
Oh my god.
God, stop. Girl, can I get your number? I have a man. Boo. Number four. The I'm finding myself right now, girl. Hey, can I get your number? You know, I'm just not really in a place that I think I should be really seeing people. I really just have to, you know, do some spiritual work, maybe consult my crystals, and just focus on me, you know? Number five. The girl who's finding herself, but you're ugly. Hey, give me your phone. What did I tell you, you fugly frick? Number six. The finding yourself girl, but you're attractive. Oh, you're not?
Bruh.
I mean, sin. You know what? I think I start still
City wasn't.
Number seven. The girl who always checks with her friends first. Sin. Can I just say? You're looking mighty beautiful tonight. Sure. Wait.
Bruh.
You know what? I gotta go. Number eight. The girl who's trying to be nice to you, but lies to you. Hey, could I get your number? I was absolutely breathtaking. I have an appointment I gotta get to right now, but thank you. Number nine. The girl who's not trying to be nice and lies to you. Hey, can I get your number? I'm just amazed by you. My grandma just went into labor, so I gotta go. Number 10. The destroyer. The big kahuna. The girl that's gonna obliterate your feelings. Hey, I just couldn't stop looking at you. Could I get your number? What are you, like 5'8"? Girl, please, just try to get him away from me. Is he your friend over there? He looks tall. Could I get his number, maybe? I can't believe you thought you had a chance with me. I thought I was just gonna say now you deserve this. You deserve this treatment, this critique. I mean, look at you. Have a nice day though. And don't forget to give him my number.
So those were the 10 ways that girls will reject you. Put in the comments the other ways that girls reject you too. And I'll see you in the next one. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye guys.
Psst, superdad.com, half off link to you know where. Feeling really lost, looking all attachments. I don't really go outside because I hate traffic. I don't want to go outside, get caught in traffic. Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is a damn game.